St. Louis officers severely injured on the job, still giving back while he's in recovery. St. Louis police tweeted this photo today saying Officer Brian Hayes helped this girl get a bike. Police say Hayes found a sponsor and officers delivered the new bike to the girl last week. Hayes was one of two officers hit on I-64 back in January. A car hit them while they helped a stranded driver. SLMPD says Hayes continues to make a positive impact even though he is at home recovering.